I could totally start this off in song if I wanted to.
Here we go again. Here we go again. Here we go again.
Hey everyone, it's Pixelate here, and welcome back to the channel. I feel like it hasn't even been a few days since I made my last discussion video, but I am here, and we are back with another one. I don't think this one's going to be as long as the last few of them were, just because today's video is actually about a potential baby update hint that I think I missed completely. It was right smack dab in front of my face, but it happened so quick in the video that I completely missed it. Before we get into today's video, of course, I have comment of the day, fan of the day, and this one's going to be a little bit different because it's actually not a comment on any one of my YouTube videos. Someone actually sent me a Snapchat, and it was like the sweetest thing ever. So I'm gonna be featuring you as fan of the day. They sent me a picture of their bunny, and they post, "Hello, Mad. I'm either Carissa or Carrie, but you might also know me as Grace Evolution on Twitter, Twitch, and Origin. I hope the day night has been treating you well. I honestly don't expect much of anything doing this, but I do hope to lighten your day with daily photos of my animals, drawings/paintings, or just some pretty landscapes I come across. If you ever want me to send something specific, like one of my animals, or if you don't want to be sent anything, then just let me know. Anyway, sorry about the ramble. Here is a photo of one of my rabbits, Ella. I also apologize as I do need to clean her cage." I wanted to put this in my video because I really wanted to express how great this made me feel. The day that this was sent to me, I was having a really bad day, like a really crappy day, and seeing this and reading this really put a smile on my face. So I want to thank you for that so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I don't know if you guys watch Fantasia, but Rachel is actually one of my friends, and I seen that she had published a new video on the baby update. So I shared the video to her, the video thumbnail, and I said, "WTF is that hint at the bottom left? I have not seen that one." And I said it in all caps too. And she responded back, "It's in the trailer at the very end. I just noticed it and I had to refilm that video. They snuck it in there so good. I would have never noticed it, but I was pausing the trailer a bunch of times at the end to get screenshots. And then I was like, wait, what?" And then she responded back, "Make a video." And I was like, "I need to make another one too. I did not notice that." And that's not where things end, guys. Rachel actually shares a comment that she received on her video. Also in the trailer, when the guy is in the rocking chair and leans back, in one of the brown picture frames, it looks like mother with toddler and a baby in the stroller. She says, "Someone also said that, so look out for that just in case." And honestly, my mind is just blown because I don't know how I missed all of these things. If you have not watched any of my previous discussion videos on the potential baby update hints, highly recommend you guys pause this video, stop right now and watch those. I will have them linked down in the comment section below because that is going to include everything else that I've talked about that could have been a potential hint. Today's video is just going to be a little addition to those videos with things that I missed because I wasn't paying attention. So after she told me that, I went through and I watched the trailer like 4 times and I couldn't find it. And I texted her, I was like, "I have no clue. I'm filming another video first thing when I wake up, for sure gonna look into it." She responded back to me, "I found it. There's pictures in the window, looks like babies or toddlers in a stroller. I'm not making a video on that, and I don't think anyone has, so definitely mention it in yours." And by the way, she did give me full permission to show these text messages. Just want to let you guys know, not going behind her back and doing this or anything. I'm also going to have a link to Fantasia's video pinned in the comment section below. I recommend that you check that out as well. All right, so let's talk about this first little picture that I completely missed. It's actually one of the pictures on the wall. It's like a set of picture frames. Okay, now it's kind of hard to see when you zoom in. The picture is really small, so when you blow it up, it does get a little pixelated, but you can see an adult sim in the back. She has like a green top on. You can see what it looks to be either a child or a toddler on the left, and on the right, hard to tell, it could be a baby or it could be a toddler. It's extremely pixelated, but it looks like they're inside of a stroller. I feel like like depending on how you look at this picture, it can look like something different. Like if I blur my eyes, it actually looks like it's part of the woman in the back's dress. But then when I really look at it closely, it looks like that really is like the top part of the stroller, like the awning of the stroller, you know, the part that you pull over the baby's head, like to block out the sunlight or to cover them in case you're walking them outside and it's raining. It looks like that part that comes over their heads. What do you guys think about this? I don't know how I never noticed this before, but honestly, after missing this, I seriously need to really do like an extreme deep dive to the trailer, like pause it every single frame and look through every single detail. Yeah, after really looking at it for like 5 minutes, it doesn't look like it's a part of her dress, because if you look between the two kids, that is her dress. It's like a cream color. Now the part that's going over the baby on the right's head actually looks light pinkish. So I definitely don't think that's her dress. All right, enough about this picture. I could talk about this for a while. Let's move on to the second one that I've noticed. And this too was another one that kind of came and went within like 2 or 3 seconds. And because there were other pop-ups already on the screen, the first one of course being the one with the baby and the dog. We've already talked about that. And then of course the one with the sled on it. So that was kind of, I guess, a potential hint to a future winter themed pack. And they have teased winter themed packs in the past. So I thought that that really tied into that. And while those two things were going on, there was another pop-up, a third pop-up. And this one, it's a little thought bubble, I guess, of two Sims, probably parents, and a baby. Yes, a baby. In Rachel's video, she mentioned the baby potentially having like a pacifier. But with what I'm looking at with the picture that I've screenshotted, it's too blurry to really even see that much detail. I can just make out that it's a baby and that's pretty much it. So maybe she has a higher resolution of this image. I don't know. But this can't be a coincidence, guys. Come on. Two in one video? Like, we know for a fact that these are babies. The one with the dog and now this one currently on your screen. And then the one in the picture frame where it potentially is a baby inside of a stroller. We don't know yet. It's kind of hard to make it out, but there's just too much of this happening. Like, I'm really thinking it's a hint. The Sims team loves to hint at things. We've talked about this a million times. There's so much evidence, past evidence of them hinting future features that we did eventually get, and those will be in those other older videos that I will have linked down in the comment section below. So I definitely recommend you check it out. Another thing I want to add, if you actually play the trailer during this part, like these 2 seconds that this little thought bubble pops up or whatever it is, if it's like a reminisce memory or something, there are actually little tiny Z's that come off of the baby. So it is definitely 100% a baby that these two figures are thinking about. And we know that the Sims team loves to recycle, you know, thought bubbles and speech bubbles and stuff like that. But I don't know if this one's recycled. I've never seen this one before. Like that baby render that we've talked about a few times, we've seen that several times. And them bringing that up multiple times could also be another hint in itself. But this looks completely new, at least to me. Have you guys seen this one before? I know I haven't. But I want to hear your thoughts on this. I want to hear your thoughts on the picture frame picture that could be a baby in a stroller. And now this one, right? Here. Do you think that this is pointing to a future baby update, a baby overhaul, some sort of update that will give us improved babies, more interactions with them, the ability to take them out of their bassinets, more things to do with them, etc.? Share your thoughts down in the comment section below. I love each and every one of you guys from the moon and back, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Hope you found it entertaining and informative. And of course, if you did, be sure to give it a huge thumbs up and add it to your favorites playlist right here on YouTube. Subscribe to become a supporter today and ding the bell next to it to receive notifications for any type of future upload on the channel so that you can be a part of the notification squad. You can follow me on social media. That includes Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, Twitch, and more. Links are down below. And like I said a million times earlier, make sure you check out my other speculation slash discussion videos for the potential future baby update. I do have links to those pinned in the comment section below, as well as a link to Rachel's video. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you all next time. So long.